family, and I'm back for yet another video. So today I'll be doing a new reaction video, but this is for Charlie Puth's new music called Done For Me. So I cannot wait to see it because I know he has a nice voice and his style of singing is so amazing. And to all my subscribers, I just want to say I love you guys so much. So let's get into this video and see what it's all about. I know it's very R&B. Let's see. Okay. On the weekend, they can kill me with their voice.
What you think? You think that you could be better off with somebody?
Okay. Is her style like change?
Say you're leaving.
Say you're leaving.
But if you're gonna leave, there ain't nobody stopping you.
There's one thing I like about him. He's giving me smooth criminal realness for the gods. Like, I have never seen someone where his voice has swag like The Weeknd. He has that. For his voice alone, honey, I don't know what. This guy is trouble. People with voices like this are dangerous, guys. Like, girls, you know better.
I've given this everything, baby,
it's
honestly
awesome to put your clothes like this.
Baby, honestly,
yeah.
I'm not for you, baby.
Kelani? Oh, I have to watch out for you. You sound amazing. Okay, that's good. Okay, this is a nice collaboration then. The voice, in my head, so many things. What do I think about this song so far? It's very smooth, it's very bedroomy, it's very kind of intimacy kind of song. Like, it's so, I don't know if it's his voice. I don't even know where to start, but he is good. He knows it too, I'm sure. Because when he's seeing the views, it has. Michael Jackson. Particular tune, but what I noticed is that each of them have a unique style to them, which is amazing. He has a unique style when it comes to singing. It's just beautiful. Like, he has one of the most gorgeous voices I've actually heard in this life or in this world, and he's giving me Michael Jackson. Like, whenever I hear him, I just remember Michael Jackson all the time. Anyway, I love you guys so much. Himself and The Weeknd. Yes. So anyway, I love you guys so much. And what's my review about this song? It's a really nice song. It joins the other calibers of his music that he has done in the past. So I expect something like this from him, which is amazing. So anyway, I cannot wait to see you guys soon in the next video. And yeah, don't forget to like this video, share this video, subscribe to this video. And yes, you can actually check out this video. It's a nice song. Anyway, see what his voice is doing to me. I love you guys so much, and I cannot wait to see you guys soon in the next video. And until next time, from Sam Woody and the Upstairs Studios, bye guys!